Joule is helping you every step on the way. But what if you're on the run or in the car driving to one of your customers? A noisy construction site or just far, far away with no laptop inside? This is why we're thrilled to introduce Joule for our mobile applications, making your workflows accessible from everywhere. And it is now easier than ever to tap into all your workflows and ask anything. Joule and SAP Mobile Start will be your central entry point to interact with SAP in natural language, able to intelligently determine from which application to retrieve your SAP data and workflows. There are so many places where the true power of natural language on mobile can shine. For example, when your hands are occupied and voice control is way more convenient, like driving in a car or wearing safety gloves on a construction site. Tapping into all your business data and workflows is as simple as saying, "Hey Siri, open SAP Start." What is the output of production line TurboTrack?
Here is a chart on the TurboTrack. The output has dropped by 5% to 11.4 HL in the past 3 hours. This is still within the normal parameters, 6% of the TurboTrack line. Should I create a maintenance order to get this checked?
Yes, create a high priority maintenance order.
Sure thing. Do you want to add a description to it? Recently, one of the most common reasons for this behavior have been oil leaks. Do you want me to add this?
Yes, please add oil leak then.
I have created a maintenance order for you with high priority for production line TurboTrack.
Now, thanks to smaller on-device AI models being available, we ensure that your tasks and voice interactions stay on the device with the best enterprise-level security and privacy. We believe this will bring SAP's user experience to a totally new level. Joule will be available for SAP Mobile Start customers in November this year, and more of SAP Mobile applications like SAP SuccessFactors, SAP Concur, or SAP Sales Cloud will natively support Joule early next year with even more apps to follow. And we don't stop bringing this to phones only. The experience will be available across all mobile devices in the enterprise. Ready when you are. Now, as we announced at Sapphire, at the end of this year, we will have 80% of SAP's most used workflows covered in Joule. It is now easier than ever using natural language to manage time sheets, view your customer returns, create expense reports, or compare supplier quotations, and so much more. Now, having so much content already delivered out of the box is phenomenal, but it's not enough. We all have more workflows, more applications, sometimes even from other vendors. Now, Joule can bring everything together with ease. Earlier this year, we shipped document grounding to Joule. Document grounding allows you to add arbitrary documents from SharePoint, so you can ask Joule questions about your unstructured data, like HR or travel policies in context with your SAP data. This is very helpful if we want to make unstructured content from other data sources beyond SAP findable with AI. But what about structured data that is usually stored in systems such as Workday, Salesforce, ServiceNow, and many more applications? This is where we're excited to announce Joule Studio as part of SAP Build. Joule Studio allows you to augment Joule's power and intelligence to arbitrary applications in your landscape. You can now use Joule Studio to design a new custom skill. For example, if I want to bring all my HR service tickets from ServiceNow to Joule, it's now easier than ever to build this custom skill and bring this together, for example, with my SAP SuccessFactors data. Joule Studio is a low-code environment to configure the specific parameters in ServiceNow APIs with ease. And after deployment of that new Joule skill, the user can easily ask this question from within Joule and retrieve a spot-on answer. Joule Studio as part of SAP Build will be available as beta later this year and becomes GA in Q1 25. And we have more exciting news for developers with AI today, especially our ABAP developers. Earlier this year, we already announced our very own ABAP large language model that is capable to explain legacy code, generate new modern ABAP code, CDS views, and so much more. This model has been trained on more than 250 million lines of the latest S4HANA public cloud code and will elevate developer productivity to an entire new level. And today, we're taking the next step on this journey. Because we know that just the AI model isn't enough to be really useful. Developers know that context and developer experience truly matters to boost our productivity and creativity when we are deeply immersed in writing our code. This is why we're excited to announce Joule's ABAP developer capabilities for ABAP and Eclipse. Now, for example, Joule in Eclipse supports ghost text. This new Joule skill is powered by our ABAP large language model and Joule things while you're programming your ABAP code. Look at this. While I'm deep